Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states, I do not know whether Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam proscribed from eating the flesh of donkeys for the reason that they are the beast of burden. So he sallallahu alaihi wasallam disliked lest the means of transportation should get extinct. Or he sallallahu alaihi wasallam categorically prohibited eating the meat of domestic donkeys on the day of Khaybar. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4992.